Wow. You guys have amazing snacks.
Thanks. My favorites are Pop Rocks, Mike and Ike's, and Ring Pops.
Yay, Ring Pops!
Would you like me to get them down for you?
Yes, please.
Great, I'll go ahead and do that. Here you go.
I'm so excited to have some.
Hey, Jazzy.
Yeah, Sandra?
Can you come here for a sec? I gotta talk to you.
Fine. Sandra is, like, super boring.
Yeah, she is. And she bothered me earlier.
Oh, I'm so sorry about her.
Jazzy, come on. It's important.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Just face it, Sandra. I'm gonna win.
Actually, you stay incorrected. Look at this.
Oh, but I had to eat these after my lunch.
Nah, it's fine. Go ahead, eat them now.
Well, have anything to say?
Why would you?
Sandra, that's not fair. I was only making her feel happy. You're allowing a 5-year-old to eat all these snacks, influencing her to do it just because her parents aren't around. And her parents are going to find out. And I'll be getting the extra $50, thank you very much. See, that's the thing with you, Jazzy. Because you're so clever and have so many great ideas, you get carried away with them and then don't even realize what you're doing is wrong. And then someone figures out what you're doing wrong and you pay for it. That's your weakness and I used it against you.
Sandra, that is so cheating.
No, it's not. It's giving myself a successful advantage. You're just jealous because I'm about to be rich, not you.
Please, don't show it to them. You're my best friend.
Yes, but this is a competition. This is war, Jazzy. It's how it works. Fair enough. But there's gotta be some way I can convince you to not show that to them. Tell Honey to stop eating the candies. And give me some information about her so I can make her happy. Then she'll vote me as the best babysitter. Fine. Here's what you need to know about her. She likes reading all sorts of books, specifically Junie B. Jones and Big Nate. Her favorite candies are Ring Pops, and she hates bathroom humor. Okay, anything else?
Well, she's very Christian, so I wouldn't really bring up any religion besides that.
Okay. Why would I exactly bring religion up to a 5-year-old? I don't know, I'm just telling you. Alright, well, whatever. Anything else? She loves taking naps and she loves flowers. And if there's anything that she really likes and wants, it's cookie dough.
Cookie dough, huh?
Her parents only let her have it once a year. Because one time, when she was really young, she had way too much at a time and had to go to the hospital. And now, according to her, her parents are really overprotective about it.
Oh? Has she had any this year?
Not that I know of. You'll have to ask her yourself.
Great. All right, thanks, Jazzy.
I'll be on my way now.
Oh, I think that's enough candy for today.
Hey, honey.
Oh, hey, Jazz.
Oh, it's just you, Sandra.
Mm-hmm. I was wondering if you were feeling okay. You seem to be sick.
Huh? Oh, nothing's wrong.
Are you sure you didn't have any snacks or anything?
You should try eating healthy stuff instead. I'll help you.
Trust me, as you eat more healthy foods, you'll like them more.
Then they'll taste exactly like, Ring Pops.
Wait, really? I love Ring Pops.
Of course you do. Who doesn't? You seem to be full right now. Maybe you should take a nap. Try to get your energy back.
Yeah, I suppose so. I'll be sleeping if you need me.
All right, sounds good, honey. Good night.
Taking the healthy route, are we?
So there's no way you can sabotage me like I did to you, yes. Gotta do what's right if I want that reward.
I can't believe you're taking advantage of me like this.
Well, it happens.
especially when you do irresponsible things. I just feel so controlled by you, Sandra. I was only trying to win. I really want that extra $50. I was only trying to win too, and I want that extra $50 too. Don't you realize how much it would help me? I can use it for the school, I can use it for AP tests. It's gonna be great. It's going to help me out so much. And what exactly were you planning to use it for, Jazzy?
Snacks. Food. Other stuff like that.
Exactly. You don't need that money, I do.
Sorry, but you might as well just walk out.
Wow, really, Sandra? You're gonna go that far? Look, I'm sorry that I'm so clever and way smarter than you are, but I actually know how to babysit and I actually know how to have fun, unlike you. Honestly, I think I still have a chance of winning this, despite the fact I've told you everything I can about Honey. And despite the fact that I have a video of you doing something that you're clearly not supposed to on my phone. And yet, since I'm so smart and clever, I could easily erase that video from your phone the second I get the chance. Is that supposed to be a threat? Jazzy, I got the video, now deal with it. You're not playing this competition fairly.
Well, you know what, Sandra? You aren't either. Who's to say that you're a perfect little saint? I'm gonna get that money and I'm gonna win this thing. Just watch me.
Oh no, I'm so scared. What can a stupid, small little frog like you do about it?
What does me being a frog have to do with anything?
Guys, I'm trying to sleep. Could you please be quiet?
Look, you're only jealous because you know the parents are gonna choose me over you. Actually, Honey's the one who decides who's the best babysitter, remember? So really, it's up to her, and it's obvious she's going to choose me. I'm fun, I'm active, and I'm playful. And Honey really likes that about me. What's so interesting about you? You're responsible? Wow! Because a 5-year-old will be interested in that. It doesn't matter what she's interested in. Even if Honey does want to choose you, her parents are going to see the video and pick me. And I'm going to be paid the extra money.
Guys, please stop. I can't sleep with all the yelling.
Whatever, Sandra. I'll break your phone and ruin your whole life if I have to. I can take advantage of your life just like you did to me. The only reason you're saying that is because you're jealous that I'm going to win. Jazzy, I'm prettier than you. I'm more interesting than you. I'm smarter than you. So just suck it up! Honey, wait!
Wow, such a good babysitter. Look at what you've done, Sandra.
What I've done? It was your fault! Why did I ever even call you my best friend from the start? I never want to see you again!